Sunday Eve. Saw a picture on the front page I couldn't believe. A serious man holding a giant cast. News of this image was bound to spread fast. Well, who was this man who brought the image to us? His friends and his family say he's a guy they can trust. He saw some things on Bluff Creek he couldn't explain. Now he's all over the front page. What was his name? Jerry Crew. He knew what to do. Yeah, Jerry Crew. Those who believed him were but a few that didn't stop Jerry, cause he knew what to do. Yeah, he knew what to do. Well, he would show up for work, find distraction as cat. People sometimes prank them, but this wasn't that. Now these were much deeper and they roamed far and wide. He couldn't match the depth on the 16th stride. He told his friend Bob about these strange prints. Bob showed him how to mix plaster, capture the evidence, or bring out a cast. And then we can see what kind of creature we got there and solve this mystery. Jerry Crew, oh, he knew what to do. Yeah, Jerry Crew, those who believed him were but a few. That didn't stop Jerry, cause he knew what to do. He knew what to do. Stop Jerry, he knew what to do. Yeah, he knew what to do. Wow, that's how he happened to be in Eureka that day. Showing his cast to his friends, when one he did say, let's go show console, you put it next to his boot. Says it's the new Sasquatch, we'll call it Bigfoot. This wasn't the first that they heard of this lore. There were new stories about it that had been written before. Jerry's picture went worldwide, the story was told. There was a big hairy man in the woods of Humboldt. Jerry Crew, he knew what to do. Yeah, Jerry Crew, those who believed him were but a few. Ah, that didn't stop Jerry, cause he knew what to do. Yeah, he knew what to do. Ray Wallace said he did it, but he's an old liar. If he could make a buck and set his equipment on fire. Not all of the tracks could be made by his clan, but there's an animal out there who just eludes man. Now we know of the film that came off that track that Jerry Crew was constructing, and the creatures are black. Yeah, Gimlin and Patterson gave the world a good view, but it's nice to thank Jerry, cause he knew what to do. Jerry Crew, oh, he knew what to do.